Well, this is exactly the same place I left off.
Let's do this.
Let's do to do.
All right.
Good job, Jesse.
This must be their enchantment room.
Or their secret hideout.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Yes.
Find anything useful?
Not
except
sure
it looks like more room. Like a stronghold.
Definitely
library.
Interesting. There's a lot of history in this room.
I don't know how you can read it, but okay.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant. Saving the land and ensuring the peace and prosperity
of humans
forever. Well, not exactly forever. These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place.
See, there's Ivor.
They would author their own end. They slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This
explains a lot. It does kind of explain a lot.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this? This is so crazy. The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there. Jesse's right.
And we're probably going to be killed by it.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out.
I wish you could go on 2x speed on Netflix so you could make 2 episodes and that's worth 30 minutes.
What happened to the walls?
More like, what
did you do? 30.
This must have been where they met.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
It's the amulet.
Is something supposed
and
to
the sorcerer's
happen?
Thing.
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Yeah, I guess. It doesn't really matter. I could just spam it.
We're in the temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane.
That's actually kind of... I wasn't expecting that me to have kind of a connection to that with my last video. So... I mean, like 8 videos ago, probably now, because right now, it's 4 videos, one video ago, but,
I was just trying to figure out what Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious. We're gonna find her.
Remember, we saved her, not Gabriel. Gabriel. I can't pronounce that. Yeah, I wanna see you, Lucas.
Anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I've found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And
so it's basically like Life 360, except
less
bigger.
Technical and more historical.
Oops. Jam. That's no coincidence, Jesse. It's a from now, you know. No, you're not. Headbutt the heckin' things. This does not happen normally. In a normal game, you have to get a specific thing, and also, that's not the code, I'm pretty sure.
Wow.
Watch an old gameplay of this game, of the first episode, and it's
absolutely
completely
incredible.
Different. Did he just teleport through water? It is.
Right. Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
There are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left.
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus or Elagard.
All of them are still alive, but...
I'm not going with you guys.
They're not in the Order anymore.
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help.
Okay. I will try.
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. When it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously,
I don't know who I want, but Magnus or Elagard? I think I want to do Magnus. I think
Jesse,
I.
The point is,
Magnus.
Let's do this.
Like a lot.
Get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
I thought you were Petra for a second. No, you're not Petra.
Guys?
Oh, crap.
Please hurry.
Well, this should be it for this video and this episode. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. And also, we're going to watch the credits for this video. So, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell if you want to watch other things. Glad this still exists. Concept art. Probably going to be able to watch this on TV, obviously. Patton Oswalt. Okay, balls. Mark Hammer. Engineering. Jim Igram. And also, you should probably put this on 2x speed so you don't have to wait 2 minutes. You have to only wait 2 minutes. I don't know how long the credits are, but probably pretty long. There's a mom? Special Hanks. And you, Telltale Pets. Pets in the thing. Okay. '14 it got lots of things. 2018. End. That's the real end.